Kayla, here we are. It's pretty cool, huh?
Yes.
So this will be kind of like that front lobby space, you know?
I would say Kayla before Jesus was like, I was very angry because I didn't like doing a lot of things, and growing up in church, in my mom's church, I didn't really like it because I felt like it wasn't for me, and I just didn't care about church. I didn't go anymore. And then one of my friends invited me to come to Fuse, and when my first night there, it was like, what is this? I felt something tugging at my heart, and I just wanted to see what it was, so I kept going and I kept going. And then on April 25th, it happened. Mayor was preaching, and I was like, ooh, it's time to get it. I looked at my Fuse group leader, and she looked at me, smiled. I started crying, and she was laughing. I was like, why are you laughing? She was like, I'm just happy for you. And I was like, okay, makes sense. When I first went to Fuse, we were at the warehouse, and it was kind of sketchy when I pulled. I was like, where are we going? And then everybody there was so welcoming. Like, I was a new person, but they just brought me in as if I've been going there all my life.
Moving into this much bigger space will be the future auditorium space. Huh?
Room for so many people.
Right.
So after my second year of Gauntlet, when we came back, Kayla was talking about how we need to serve a lot. And I was kind of thinking about serving in Kids Spring, but I was kind of leery because I didn't really know. But now I love it. I volunteered with the preschool and 2- and 4-year-olds. And they're like my little brothers and sisters because I didn't really have that at my age. So, you know, you just sit there in church and listen, but they actually get to listen to God on their level. And we get to teach them about how sharing, how God loves them. And like, they just bring so much light in my heart. Like, oh my gosh. It'll be so good because so many people have to work so hard to load in and load out every Sunday. And I just see all the stuff they have to do, like how much they sacrifice. And I just feel like all the hard work that we put in there is finally paying off here.
Why don't we do this? Can we just pause and pray real quick for the future preschoolers and volunteers who will be in here?
Okay. Yes.
So, in fact, I'll just let you do it, if that's okay.
Let me do it?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Dear Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for everyone that's here. I just pray that you help us start this new journey in our lives for our church. I pray that you bring so many kids to Kids Spring and let them just learn you and love you more. And just, Lord, just help me give the best of me that I can to these little kids because they look up to me. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Amen.
There are thousands of other students just like Kayla that live here in the Lowcountry. You can help them learn more about Jesus and find their hope in Him by partnering with our church through this year's overflow offering.